Hello everyone. So after CAT, now it is the turn of the second biggest exam for management entrance examinations, and that is ZET. The exam is just 2 days away now, that is on 2nd of January, and therefore I want to give you two tips for these. The first one is that this year there is an essay writing portion as well in the exam, which was discontinued for many years, right? But now it has been brought back. So just pay attention to that, though. Of course, the score of the essay writing exam and the GK section would not be considered in your scorecard. It will only be considered by XLRI Jamshedpur. But yes, it is there, and you have to do good if you want to get admission into XLRI Jamshedpur. The second important thing here is that in ZET exam, the sectional cutoffs are very important. Because the sectional cutoffs are quite high. I mean, it is not like IIFT, where sectionals are pretty low and overall is high. So in ZET, even the sectional cutoffs would be in the range of 7, 8, 9, whereas the overall cutoff of all the three sections would be 31, 32, 33. Of course, these cutoffs might go up slightly or might go below as well, depending upon the difficulty level of the paper. But yes, keep these two things in your mind, that is, essay writing is there and sectional cutoffs are high, that is important. I hope this will help you, and all the very best for the exam.